Well, there wasn't a lot going on, Ron. 6-5 in shots and a lot of turnovers. But I usually don't listen to Stewie when he talks. But in the pregame, he said something about Kopp and Ehlers being flipped on the top two lines. And that sets up this faceoff play because Kopp's 51% in offensive zone faceoffs this year. So that allows Scheifele to line up on the inside as a right-hand shot and Connor on the left. And that's key to this faceoff play because if it was the James Neal play, they'd be on the other side. It'd be flipped. Scheifele could come off the wall. But Scheifele's job is to come in, clean up some mess, get underneath the pile, and get this deep pass from the defenseman. And as you can see, there's nobody guarding him. And then Connor's job is to kind of find the soft spot. So he bounces out. This is a bang-bang play, very hard to defend, and this is a grade A. This is Winnipeg's second shot of the period and first grade A of the game. I think they have maybe one other grade A. So it's a bang-bang play when it happens like that with the right sticks in place, very hard to defend. They almost capitalize there.